Let's talk about the future. We don't mean time travel or reading your horoscopes. But seriously, when is Mercury not in retrograde? We mean these guys, and you guys. You're the future. That's why UNICEF works in more than 190 countries to put children first. Because what's a world without future generations? So we need your help to help us help them. It's like the future helping the later future, now.
What?
Allow us to explain. You guys know how important it is when you're young to get properly fed, go to school, go to the doctors, even some things people take for granted, like having safe water to drink, getting immunizations, and getting help in emergencies. It took all those things to get you to where you are now. Fast forward to the not too distant future, and you'll be the ones in charge, making decisions that will shape our world. Then, with your help, the kids now will be where you are now, thriving young adults later. They'll be where you are in the not too distant future, and then they can help other kids, and then before you know it, you've changed the world. Here's the point. You have the chance to change the world for the better by helping kids now. Join your school's UNICEF club or start a UNICEF club at unicefusa.org/startaclub.